How to get rid of recommended videos that you don't want to see on the YouTube home screen.
Here's before and here's after.
Thousands of videos are uploaded to YouTube every day that appear in the recommended section on the YouTube homepage at youtube.com. In this video, you'll learn how to remove recommended videos from the YouTube home screen so YouTube will only recommend videos that are more relevant to your interests.
Hello, my name is Herman Drost. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you'll be notified whenever I upload new videos.
Here's how to remove a recommended video you no longer want to see in the recommended section on the YouTube home screen.
Click the three dots, click not interested. It says video removed, you can undo it or you can tell us why. If I refresh the page, I can see that the video is now gone. If I remove two videos from the same channel, that channel will no longer be recommended to me. What if I see a section of videos from the whole channel? Click the X sign which says not interested. YouTube says, got it, we'll tune your recommendations. Now I no longer see those recommended videos.
Another way to remove recommended videos is to clear your search and watch history.
To do this, click the history tab when you're signed in to youtube.com. Make sure you check the icon next to watch history. Click clear all watch history. It says clear watch history, your YouTube watch history will be cleared from all YouTube apps on all devices. Your video recommendations will be reset, but may still be influenced by activity on other Google products. Click clear watch history. Now it says this list has no videos. To clear search history, click the icon next to search history. Click clear all search history. It says your YouTube search history will be cleared from all YouTube apps on all devices. Your video recommendations will be reset, but may still be influenced on activity on other Google products. Click clear search history. Now it says your search history is empty. I can also pause search history. It says pausing YouTube search history means that future searches will not appear in your search history and will not be used to provide improved recommendations. Remember, pausing the setting doesn't delete any previous activity, but you can view, edit, and delete your private YouTube search history data anytime. Click pause. Now it says this list has no videos. Let's go back to youtube.com. Now you can see that the recommended section on my home screen has been removed. If you've still got some recommended videos and recommended channels on the home screen, click the X, which says not interested. YouTube says they'll tune your recommendations.
Now I won't see any more recommended videos based upon the ones that I've just removed. Just keep in mind that once you remove the recommended videos, there's no way to undo the changes. Here's a question for you. Does YouTube currently recommend videos on your home screen that are relevant to your interests? Post your answer in the comments below. I'd love to read them, and I'm sure others would too.
Here's how to remove a recommended video from your watch history on an iPhone or iPad. Tap the YouTube app, go to the home screen of a YouTube app, tap library, tap history. To remove an individual video, tap the three dots, tap remove from watch history. To clear or pause your watch history, tap the three dots at the top of the menu. Tap History Controls, tap Clear Watch History, then tap Clear Watch History. If you want to clear your search history, tap Clear Search History, then tap Clear Search History.
Here are some important things to keep in mind when removing recommended videos from your home screen. Number one, YouTube will recommend videos based upon your new browsing history. After you've removed your recommended videos, it'll take some time for YouTube to recommend new videos based upon your browsing history. Number two, if you share a YouTube account with someone else, you'll see recommendations based upon both of your interests. Number three, if you've been offline or lost your internet connection after pausing your watch history, YouTube recommends checking your watch history so your history appears as you expect. As I showed you before, you can delete any videos that appear in your history. Number four, if you signed out of YouTube, you'll see videos based upon the popularity in your country. As you watch more videos, you'll see more personalized suggestions. Now that you know how to remove recommended videos from a YouTube home screen, how do you stop the recommendations at the end of YouTube Embed? No worries, just watch my next video on how to stop unrelated videos from appearing at the end of YouTube Embed so only videos from my own channel appear. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.